Hi everyone, it's Haley Malnicki, your school dietitian. We are so excited to have you back in school so soon, but a few important reminders to keep us all safe and healthy while you're back in school. Today, we are going to be talking about how to properly wear your face mask. When putting on your mask properly, be sure to wash or sanitize your hands before touching your mask. Arrange the front piece over your face and loop behind your ears or tie behind your head. Be sure the mask fits snugly over your nose, chin, and cheeks. To remove, we want to loop from behind our ears. Be sure not to touch the front of the mask where it could have been exposed to germs. We want to dispose of it properly and be sure to wash and sanitize your hands after as well. Do not wear your face mask on your chin or on your forehead. We also want to make sure that you are wearing your masks at all times while in the building, unless you are eating or drinking while you are stationary. Wearing your face mask properly, social distancing, and practicing proper hand hygiene will make sure that we keep all of our staff, students, and faculty safe as we return back to school. We hope to see you guys soon.